Australia off the mark. Now, Warner is on one.
What?